Look at your mama like that. I'm Ezra, this is the Israelite School of Universal and Practical Knowledge, and we out here doing interviews to the people, kind of seeing what the people are about right now, and we're here with...
Pleas Jones.
Say it again?
Pleas Jones.
Pleas Jones, we're here to do interviews, so I'm going to ask you a couple of questions. And, one of the things that a lot of our people think we're free, here in America. We think that we became free in... Is it 1865. We think we became free in 1865, but that's really not the case. But first, our people really got to understand the meaning of freedom. But what is the meaning of freedom to you?
To have no restraints,
To have no restraints?
That's a good answer.
That is a good answer. To have no restraints. Well, do you think our people are free here in America? Or do you think they have a lot of restraints on them?
I'd say you still have some restraints.
Yeah, our people do have a lot of restraints on them. You're right.
I like that.
Do you think there's a way to, change or get out of there?
I don't know. I would say, probably try to talk or something.
Say it again?
Probably try to, talk it out or, something. I don't really know.
Talk it out? What about separate?
Huh?
What about separate?
Separate?
Yeah, separate. Separate ourselves from, society and everything that society says. Because society, this world, everybody has us doing all these, things. Going out and serving other gods and everything. But we have all these restraints on us. We are always doing what other people want us to do. We're always doing what other nations want us to do. We don't have our own thing. Our own culture. Say the Chinese people. They have their own culture and everything. They have their own thing. The white man, he has his own thing, his own culture. And you have the East Indian man, has his own thing, his own culture. But, us, we just graduate to every other one of those things. We don't have our own thing that we do. We're in the mix with everybody else. We're not a full nation. But that's what we come out here and do. We come out here and teach our brothers and sisters that, we need to gather together to be a full nation again, to get our own culture and get our own thing back. The thing that the Lord gave us, that's what we're getting back. So the thing with that would be to separate. But it was good. So when we separate from other nations, we end up, when we separate from other nations and do what the Most High wants us to do, we end up, starting to live better lives. You see right now, because we're following after all of the nations, we're under curses that the Lord has put us under because we are, going up and being under all the other nations instead of being under the Most High and doing what the Most High wants us to do. So now we're under these curses whenever we separate from all these other nations and do what the Lord wants us to do, we're going to stop going through these curses drug abuse or, dealing with child support and all these different things. All that. We'll stop dealing with all those things because we'll start to begin to be on top. Be on top of everybody else if we do what the Lord says. That's what the scripture says. Scripture says we do what the Lord says, then he will put us above every other nation that is on the face of the earth. But if we don't do it, then we're going to end up being at the bottom like how we are today. Because right now, today, we disobey the Most High. We don't follow after him. So now we're at the bottom, having to deal with all the oppression, having to fight for rights and everything.
If we gather together with each other, then we can come to the table about the gang violence, about the baby mama, baby daddy situation, about single fathers, single mothers, about helping raise each other's kids. You know what I'm saying? Because it takes a village to come together and to be a strong community. Right now, what you see is you see little pockets and small communities of black people when we need to be one big community under one understanding, under one God. Right? Under one king. You know what I mean?
Yes, sir.
You dig what I'm saying?
Yeah.
We can't be separate no more. No. You feel me? Right now we have this is a Juneteenth festival, right?
Mm-hmm.
They have another Juneteenth festival at Crockett Park. Right? Both of these Juneteenth festivals need to be together.
Ooh. Yeah.
And make one big Juneteenth festival where all the black people come out. See what I'm saying?
Yeah. It'll be like a get together.